Bet it's got water absorb. I was expecting it to have some, like, focus sash or some shit. Okay, I do not trust this Whiskash, one bit. It's probably got some stupid, shit. Wait, this is probably a bad idea, too. It's probably got Ice Beam, Yeah, I like beam them. I'm not exactly sure what to do about this Whiskash. Maybe we just stall its hydro pump out. So either this or Quagsire has on the anti-grass barrier. I know this thing gets belt, so I absolutely think that it's this thing. I think it's probably got the Rindo barrier and belt, so. And that'd be a grass move, and that would just beat the shit out of poor Gastrodon. Or fling or something. It's got something to do with that barrier. And it will just smash the shit out of a slug if I put it in here. Guarantee him. Hopefully she'll waste all her full restores on this thing. Thanks for breaking your own sturdium. Okay, next is the not fire dude, huh? I'm ready to fight his two fire Pokemon and other assorted garbage. Alright, sleepy. Wake up. It's nice they've actually got moves, so. Thank you. Okay, does this have counter or mirror code? I know it's got something really stupid, huh? Oh, it's got mirror coat. Mm. I don't think this Steelix has a ground move, huh? I think it's probably got- I know it's got like Iron Tail. Yeah, it's got Iron Tail. Ow, just smacked the shit out of me. And the affection system really makes this like, it did not punish me for being stupid there at all. Does this have a ghost move, huh? Probably not. Mm. Let's try this thing, It's got baton paths and what? Mm. Oh, I should use. No, wait, that would have been neutral. I think the next guy is psychic, isn't he? Oh, baton pass minimize him. That's nasty. I remember him because he's like the Elite Four member who's got no fire Pokemon. Well, I'm sorry, Cottonee. It's cheaper to let you die, huh? Yeah, it's Ronald McDonald who's supposed to be a fire-type gym leader. I mean, Elite Four member. But he has two fire Pokemon now. I really should have bought supplies. I think I can manage with this much crap though. Okay, this guy is psychic. So we bite. He's probably got like fucking Mr. Mime or some shit too. We'll start with this thing. And then we'll switch to Bronzong. But I'm pretty sure he's got Mr. Mime. There's not that many psychic types here. Unless he's got like a Kadabra and an Alakazam. Like Bronzong, Girafarig, Mr. Mime, Medicham. He's got a Mr. Mime. I knew it. I mean, there's not that many of them. Okay, can I one-shot it with Poison Jab, huh? Does it have Filter, huh? Let's find out. Oh, it's gonna psychic me and I'm gonna die. Oh. Survive, huh? Very blessed, huh? Fucking affection system. Oh hey, I just got a shiny Moltres on Pokemon Go. Someone invited me to a raid, huh? I don't think I had a shiny Moltres yet. Okay, this thing is where the frog dies. Okay, it's gonna use psychic and by frog. Hey, you took down two things, which is better than what I expected, huh? I like the shiny Pokemon, not necessarily because they're shiny, but because they basically auto-catch as long as you hit something. Means you get, like, double candies if you use a Pinap, or, you know, seven if you use a Silver. Okay. Hopefully Amy's able to take the rest of these down. Cause it's probably Alakazam and probably Bronzong, huh? No wait, Alakazam's already dead. Oh god, what did it use? High jump kick, Okay, does this thing have Ice Punch? Bet it does. I mean, there wasn't that much shit you can do in Gen 1 and 2. It's like, you want a ghost? Okay, you got 4 ghosts. Minicham. Get screwed over by affection. I mean, cause that's all that they had. I mean, they had like 4 ghosts. Yeah, 4 ghosts, man. I'm not even sure how I'm gonna do Cynthia's team. Bronzong, that is not gonna help anybody, y'all. Maybe they were trying to make, like, mischievous, like, unique, I guess, or special. Didn't want to, wear its welcome out. Wanted to make it cool. I don't know. I wish something could have learned U-turn, huh? I would have made it so good, Cause I could have just U-turned back and forth between this thing. Okay, Bronzong's gonna wake up in Earthquake, and Luxray's gonna die, Yeah. No, it used Trick Room. Okay, well, you're not staying in, because you're gonna die. Okay, I did enough bullshit to beat them. Okay, I kind of expect to die on Cynthia. Okay, I know she's got a Roserade, a Spiritomb, a Lucario, a Milotic, and a Garchomp. I don't remember her last thing, Pretty sure she leads a Spiritomb. I think I am underleveled for her. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do about this Roserada. Maybe this one. Probably got Shadow Bomb. Oh god, it's got Psychic. Oh. Bye, Farraga. Is this gonna be Lucario? Okay, Lucario's got some sort of fighting move. I think it's a special, so it's probably got Aura Spear. Don't die, Empoleon. Did I actually survive that with 1 HP, or did Affection get me? Okay, Gastrodon. Gastrodon definitely has Storm Drain. Rock Tomb. Okay. I know it's throwing rocks, huh? Maybe she'll waste her full restore on Gastrodon. There you go. Damn it, they got a crit, huh? You have to be almost out of Earthquake, huh? Unless it's got PP up, so... So it might have done, huh? Let's just try and freeze this thing, Oh. Oh. We're not getting in another attack, huh? Oh, it crit. Okay, she's gonna send out Garchomp now. No? Okay, so Miracoat, let's Volt Switch out of here. Oh. Oh, that's nice. So, what else has it gotten? Probably Ice Beam. Okay, one of these things got to be able to take down a... All right. Mm-hmm. don't think this will kill it. I think it's probably gonna mirror coat me and I die. Oh. Well, sorry, Cynthia's AI. Cynthia cured her paralysis and now gonna die to her flame orb in a moment. Alright, I'm ready for this thing to rip through my entire team. But I think she wasted all of her full restores on other garbage, so that's not too bad, though. Maybe. Oh god, survive Altaria. 8 HP, oh. Okay, bye, Cottony. Gastrodon? Yeah, you can survive this, huh? Painfully. I won. It only took like everything in my bag. But I mean, they have fully EV trained, natured, IV'd, abilityed. And I have, Luxray probably has a lot of defense EVs and other stupid shit. And we're pretty under leveled, Sure did. We got Cottony, we got Amy, we got No You Dala Dala Dala, we got Club Penguin, we got Bronzong, and we got Gastrodon. That's a team of winners here. Okay, credit time. I done did it, man. Alrighty. I gotta run and go catch that Drifloon too, cause it's Friday. Which you should probably do if you haven't seen it yet and you've defeated the Valley Windworks. Go get the Drifloon. And then after I go get the Drifloon, I'm stopped for the night, because that's 7 hours of Pokemon. Overall, I did not have any major glitches. I had a couple of the minor ones. I didn't have any of the missing texture glitches. I didn't get stuck anywhere. So, you know, I just wandered out of the house, and about 21 hours later, I've captured God and become the Pokemon League champion, as one does. Alright, let's go get our baby. Alrighty then, since I've beaten the main story, I will probably just spend most of the time underground whenever I stream, so I might go back to streaming Dynamax Adventures. I might not. I don't know yet. Well, I probably will complete the Pokédex first, because there's a lot I still gotta look for. Gotta find a comb bee somehow, which I think is the honey from the trees. Gotta find whatever is after Heracross. Oh, it must be Apalma. So I must have missed a trainer somewhere. I gotta hatch that egg. Gotta find unknown, I think. Gotta go see a tentacool somewhere. Not too much stuff that I need, just a little bit cleanup. But we will do that next time. Alright. Probably will stream again on Monday. I will probably pop on and do underground or whatever. I don't know if I'll stream it. But we will see.